Well, we're back. Oh, fucking boss fight. Man, don't know what to tell you. We're gonna keep trying, and hopefully I'll remember to pause the stream first, then continue on.
Fucking boss fight.
Oh, I love the
man.
I love it so much.
Don't know what to tell you. We're gonna keep trying, and hopefully I'll remember to pause the stream first. There you go, paused. For fuck's sake, that took a long time. Damn you, loading time! Why couldn't you be faster? Okay, we tried summoning. Didn't work. I don't know why, but didn't work. Now we gotta do it the old-fashioned way, and I think I'm gonna stop the whole just aiming for the head thing. And I was looking up some strategies, and one of them actually said that it's similar to amygdala, and I'm like, well, that's nice, but there is one fundamental problem with that. I never fought amygdala, so I cannot, you know, I don't know the strategy to dealing with amygdala. So yeah, yay. Now we gotta, you know, do our own thing here. Apparently the tail is the worst piece of shit thing that you can actually deal with. And also apparently stay behind the tail. Oh! That hit me. I would love to know, what does the reach? I do. Wait, what? Your A key is broken? I'm sorry to hear that. I'm sorry if I'm not reacting much to it, but I'm kind of busy right now trying to deal with a bitch. Oh no, what's happening? I'm sorry to hear that, dude. I love the music, okay? I love the music. I'm the fan of the music. But, not of the boss. I watched, one guy's, attempt at this boss fight. It took him 7 hours. Okay, no boss fight. 7 hours, sorry, 7 minutes. Oh, fuck. Well, that's too bad. No boss fight should take... Should take 7 minutes. No boss fight. 7 minutes! I mean, what the fuck? And it wasn't with some weak weapon, it was the fucking Fumite Ultra Greatsword. And it took 7 minutes. What? What? 7 minutes? Fuck. I can't imagine a boss fight that'll take 7 minutes. I mean, boss fight where I made a mistake, yes. But no mistakes, nothing in 7 minutes? Well, okay, it wasn't perfect, but still. Damn. Just fuck. Anyways, the point is, I'm gonna try to be as close as possible to the dragon. Because apparently that works. Unfortunately, we deal 90 damage sometimes. Yeah, there is no good way to deal with that part. Oh boy! Lucky shit is lucky. I did not expect, I'm learning, okay? The problem is, I still have to learn a lot about the boss fight, so, I mean, this character isn't the most well-balanced character for the Scythes, considering the fact that I have only 12 intelligence. If I was actually making a character for the Scythes, it would be like probably around 30 or 40 int. So yeah, and also this is not a character with 40 vigor, and also not with a +9 Estus. So there's kind of shortcomings to this character, but we can do it. I mean, we can do it. Or I go and grind some levels. Either that, or I do it with this. And I really don't want to go and grind some levels. I have no idea where to grind levels, first of all. There is no specific enemy that gives me like a ton of souls, so yeah, that is also very Thank you, Doom, for the host. Also, hold up. How is your A key broken? When you type, I never noticed that actually. You typed in A, so how the fuck is your A key broken when you typed in A? Well, I, fair enough. You could have actually copied from Google, right? I don't think, apparently. But still, that's a little bit weird. Well, let's try again. And I guess, you know, pay more attention to the fucking... Oh, you're using your phone. Oh, okay. I didn't know that you don't watch your laptop. Sorry. I made it? Are you shitting me? I actually made it. Oh no. Oh wait, actually. I'm about to say it was mine. And that was not mine. Oh fuck! Damn it! This boss is gonna bring me a lot of trouble. I can see that already. The tail is the annoying part. A very annoying part. Oh man, how long will this last? I gotta wonder. It's been, I've been trying for, let's say, 3 hours. If you count in yesterday's morning stream and then, you know, last night's stream, that's around 3 hours spent on the boss. I Woo! I thought he was gonna charge me, damn it! Okay, I kind of have an idea on how to deal with the boss. Okay, I get it. It's a little bit hard. I'm not the ideal level for my character builds, but I'm starting to have an idea on how to deal with the boss fight. Okay. That was the closest we've got. And that abyssal attack? What the fuck was that? That was cool. That was fucking cool. All props. That was the closest we've been. Okay, we're doing something good. We've been fighting for, I haven't checked, maybe 7 minutes? I kept missing my attacks, and that's a problem. And I think I should, restrain myself and always attack twice, not more. Unless he's doing one of his long attacks, or attack his tail, then do more, but other than that, I don't think I should be doing more attacks because my stamina, even though I have a plus 3 ring, it doesn't seem it's working. Why is it not working, Dark Souls? Oh, come on. I still want to dodge that. I love that attack. Man, all props for that attack. Even if I get hit, I will still love it. Why? That is a cool ass attack. Again? I mean, okay, but why? Woo! Love it! I mean, I can guess it's probably a one shot. Did I say that I love this fuck? Okay. This boss fight deserves some mad props. Mad fucking props right here. Oh shit, about to go down! Yeah, there. Okay, but fair is fair. I never saw that fucking attack before, so... when he gets new attacks when he starts doing after his big abyssal attack, fair enough. Okay. So he gets some new attacks if you're not close to him. Fair point, so I guess I should be very close. Woo, that was... That was something. Okay. Okay, that was wow. I guess the boss is a little bit more easier once you stop concentrating on just hitting the head, but actually being behind him works better. As far as, you know, for now I can see that. That seems to be the better thing to do, so let's keep doing it, and maybe we will succeed. Maybe we will succeed. Hopefully we will succeed. Oh man. This is going to be I don't know what to tell you. I mean, this fight... Excuse me, mister. But I dodged that. Okay, that I didn't dodge because... Oh, I'm still alive. Okay, that I did not expect. I did not expect that. That completely caught me off guard. Damn it. That charge attack, I did not expect it at all. That really did caught me off guard. Thank you. I wish we were dealing that 600 something damage, man. I wish. This boss would have been much easier. Much, much easier. But, but instead, we're dealing average 100 something. It depends on the RNG. And the boss can give me a good RNG, I'm gonna deal way more damage. But if the boss gives me a bad RNG, well, that's why we're here. Do I even have the corn brewing on? Like, seriously, do I even have it on? Why the fuck does this work? Unequip it? Is that it? Are you serious? I actually got hit by that. Oh, come on. Doing that attack. Okay, seriously, do we have the corn free plus 3 on? Let me check that, because this is seriously low stamina return. What the fuck? Am I missing something here? Or what? I don't understand. Why is my stamina regeneration so low? Okay. I don't know. Fuck me, I don't know. I don't know. Whoa, what why did you roll? That was weird. Let's try again. We see two rows of teeth? Hold up. I think I just saw two rows of teeth. Am I going insane? You know what? You know what? This is very interesting that I just found out. Maybe when he does that front attack and all that shit, maybe just roll back. Not to work, you know. Oh, my phone. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to go in 5 minutes. So yeah, unfortunately, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to end the stream in 5 minutes. My uncle just called me and he wants me to go and drink coffee with him. Probably my uncle's gonna be there too. I haven't seen him in a long time, so unfortunately, family comes before video games and, well, streaming, obviously. So yeah, sorry about it. When I come back, I'm gonna continue. It's not going to be a pause, I will end the stream. Just because I don't know how long I'm gonna actually be, you know, there. I don't know, maybe half an hour, an hour. Okay, maybe half an hour is actually too long. I don't know. I cannot tell. But it's one thing is certain, I will end the stream. Okay, let's accept it. We cannot actually roll that. And he just comboed me. Let's say max, not really sure. Sorry guy, sorry. I hope you enjoyed the attempt. We're getting closer to killing it. That's important, we're getting closer. Sorry Doom, I'll be back about half an hour. Bye.